Oh, don't run off now.
Go, go get it.
Come on. Don't run off now. Oh. Now you're gonna run off. Never fails. Right in the middle of it, as soon as you start the video. Right.
Alright.
You still video?
Yes.
You clear? Again?
Clear?
Clear? Clear?
Clear.
Clear? There you go. Oh, too late. Very nice. I didn't look to see the magazine this time. I just continued. And I figured I heard it hit the ground. Whoa, there he is. Now he's all ready to go, huh? Now y'all ready to go.
No, he's sleeping.
He's not sleeping.
Mikey, go sit.
Okay, come on.
No.
Now,
go sit.
We'll do it in a minute, okay?
I don't want this.
Yeah,
go
no,
sit.
No, no, just for now. Okay, let Daddy and I get back. Yeah.
Right here.
Come on. We'll play in a minute, okay? Right. Yeah.
It's on fire.
Yeah. Ah! Oh shit. All I can worry about is getting you off. I couldn't quite get it flipped to get it in engaged. Okay, come here. Either go in there or go right here.
Go, okay, Mama.
But we need room.
Go in, Mama. Go.
Thank you.
Alright. Good, good, good. Nope. You're fired.
Did it?
Yeah.
Oops. Your chance.
Here.
Why does yours hang up like that?
Because it's got an AC.
Oh, bolt open.
Yeah, bolt open.
I'm like, see, I'm AK.
Yeah.
I'm like, why does it hold? Oh, yeah. ARs have a freaking bolt opener magazine. More shots. Or three or four. I missed my first grab.
Oh, that fell
out. Did it really just
fall
out?
Yeah, I don't remember hitting it.
Or did you press it? Please don't.
Angel! Stop it.
Oh, you could.
Yeah.
I actually just didn't pull the trigger.
Oh.
I just went boom. My finger was like this now. Boom. Okay, now, what did you fail to do that point?
Disable it.
Okay, no. You failed to move up circle. I gave you the perfect opportunity to move up circle. Okay? But now what you're doing is now you're concentrating on just letting it go and save the weapon. Which I don't want you to be there either, okay? So you gotta meet that happy middle.
The thresholds.
Yes. Meet the thresholds of when to release. Okay? Again, reach that point of no return. You're just seeing it now and going, well, fuck it, I'll just stay away and go fucking send the nurse. Okay? Which may be what you do. And stress. Okay? And if that's the right thing to do, yes. Okay? But what are the other factors involved in that?
You gotta give the bad guy that weapon.
Okay? One, you give the bad guy the weapon. Two, what's the environment?
It's a close quarter on this one.
Okay? But I'm saying, what else is there? And at the time you had me here, okay, put your gun. What's the second rule? Or third rule? Fourth rule, actually. Be aware of your...
Oh.
Yeah. Backstop. You were happy. Okay? Why?
Okay, well,
you were pointing your muzzle at what you intended to destroy, okay?
Right.
And you were sure of your backstop at that point, okay? So what does that tell you as soon as the paradigm changes?
Oh, yeah.
Okay? Is when you moved off and started to go to secondaries, okay? Now what happens? As soon as you go to secondary weapon, go. Where's your backstop?
It changed.
Okay? So that's why I'm saying don't. If you gotta go, if it comes to point of no return, that is the other thing that's gotta go through your head is, my backstop's changed. Okay? So now that you've had the whole...
That dictates whether or not they go or fight it.
Okay? Because you can't control your backstop at that point. If you're out in the desert and you're pretty sure there's nothing else there, by all means,
hey,
go be happy.
Over here.
Okay, hang on a minute. We're not that.
Here.
By all means, go get happy. Relinquish fire. Okay? But if it's in Nogales, like, or Plexico, like I've seen those guys doing, okay?
Here.
They got a city now. They're running around chasing them through the city. Watch them. Chasing them on bicycles. Okay? And it was just funny as hell, okay? But nevertheless, backstop changes, okay? Which is going to mean, do I go no need for backstop, or do I go need for backstop, okay? So, yeah, I know. I'm adding on even the another added element of why keeping control of that firearm is so important. Okay? And why reverting to secondary is not a last resort, but a later resort, because you can't control your backstop. Unless you get into the exact same, okay, I need to move him back into this position so I have a secondary where my backstop is clear. Okay? Big difference. Okay? All right, try it again. Now it is. And now, what did I do to you again?
Yep, same thing.
Which was what? And I pushed. Is it going to bleed?
No.
Okay.
I don't think so.
And what did I do? I intentionally did the fucking
shit.
Poof, jammed the gun. Went for it. You fired. Well, I don't know where.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. Oh, I know. I heard a click. Okay. But it went somewhere. We don't know. We bet this way. So at least get that view of the camera. Okay. Where it went, I think it went over here somewhere, okay? At that point, you're still more aware of your backstop, okay? But then it was like, oh, shit. But you put me back, what? Into point where you got your gun and now had basically the same backstop, okay? But I intentionally did that to you. Again, because I'm about again. I'm too close. Even here, I'm too close. Okay? If I can do it, someone else can do it. Okay? Now, that whole 21-foot rule for the knife, bullshit. Okay? 10 feet. Okay? And in fact, we'll cover a bit of that. I'll tell you why.
Still
let's see how that video looks.
Holy shit, 8 minutes.